fold it into four and then cut down all the folds. What I do is I just then fold it in half. So that's one of the four pieces. I'm doing this with one hand, so my apologies. And then basically I'm going to sew down and I'm going to make a J shape. So you can see the J shape, and I'm just going to turn it inside out, and that's how I use them. So this one's nice and tall. I'm going to use it for leek seedlings before I plant them out.